we're not testing everyone right now. So there's lots of people who are walking around who don't even know that they have the virus and are walking around transmitting. What happens if we don't catch every single case? Is this a problem? And the short answer is that you don't have to catch every case. And this is because of something that in epidemiology terms we call a herd effect. And what this means is essentially something that you do to a fraction of the population can actually have outsized effects on the whole population. We see a very clear example of this, for example, with vaccines. Vaccines create maybe the most famous of herd effects, which is herd immunity. And that is where a portion of the population can actually create enough like fire breaks across the population that the virus can't continue to spread to everyone. And so it actually can suppress the whole viral transmission if only a fraction of people get vaccinated. And there's a whole mathematics behind this that I won't go into detail, but these tests can have the same effect. By blocking transmission, you essentially block, you stop whole new branches of transmission chains from occurring. And so you don't have to stop the cases from happening with everyone. You could have 50% of the whole population just completely refuse to use the test. They don't want to, and if they are using it, they could pretend like the test doesn't exist and ignore the results. But if you have, say, 50% or 40% of the people who are willing to use it and use it and make the right decisions based on those results, that can be enough. And we have the mathematical models to back all this up to really create a herd effect that severs enough transmission chains and can actually suppress the virus at the whole community level. So then even the people who are flat out refusing to use the tests would become safer. And so that's really, that actually jumps into the real big idea here, which is that that these tests aren't just used to protect individuals and individual dinner parties and serve as a ticket into an event. It's actually a program of testing that can really get the virus completely under control in communities so that people don't have to be worried about getting infected when they go out of their house each day.